Hi guys, welcome to Anjali's Musing. So today I'm going to paint my sister's favorite anime character Rei from Promised Neverland on a glass. I have printed some few pages of the manga. I'm gonna use these as a background. Now let me show you the art. I've already drawn the outline. For this I haven't used the paint pen. I already have a Sharpie because it gives very transparent lines. Here I have used paintbrush and black paint directly. So let's paint.
Thank you.